haven't yet. Today we are going to be doing Who Knows Their Daughter's Best. Girl version. Go check out the boys version after this video. So yeah, I have my mom and my dad here. And yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay, so what's my favorite hobby? Okay, so I like to go on road trips with my family.
Oh, is it slime?
Playing with slime.
Kinda, but okay. My favorite song at the moment. Okay, so my favorite song at the moment is "You Need to Calm Down" by Taylor Swift.
That's a good song. She always makes good songs.
What?
I put Alone.
I put Eilish. What's that?
Billie Eilish.
Mm-hmm.
Bad Guy.
I don't know.
You're supposed to say the name of the song, not the artist.
How does that song go? The one you like?
You need to calm down. What do my parents do that annoys me? What?
What'd you say?
When you guys fussy me.
Well, why do we fussy you?
Because
we don't do that.
Yeah, what are you talking about? We do no such thing. Next
one. Who's my best friend?
Who is it?
Vila and Vila.
Vila?
Yeah, Vila. Hey, Vila. Okay, so what's my least favorite subject? Math. My least favorite is math.
What you put?
I said art.
I put math.
Yep, that is
good at math.
Okay, what's my fear?
What is it?
My fear is crickets.
What?
Well, like grasshoppers. Spiders.
I put the dark because you'd be scared.
Sometimes.
You can't
sometimes.
Even be alone in the dark.
I'm scared of grasshoppers because they fly and like they bounce around. Okay. What's my hidden talent?
What is it?
This thing. I don't know if you guys know what it's called, but wait, I'll show you.
What is that?
I don't
Gang
know.
Banging?
No! I call it the hand.
Sign. The hand.
The hand sign. What did
okay,
you
I
think?
Said dancing. Farting and
Natty.
You fart all the time. If you don't know, Amore farts in every single video. You just gotta catch it. It's like where's Waldo? Where's Amore's fart? Look for it.
Good. With one pop of raspberry. Yeah. Okay, you guys already know both of them got a pop.
Your bougie Starbucks taste is because of your Auntie Thea, but we appreciate it.
No, it's from TikTok. It's from TikTok. What place do I want to visit? I want to visit actually Paris.
Oh, what do you want to see?
Korea?
What do you want to see in Paris?
I want to see the Eiffel Tower. Oh, that's France, yeah? France. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's Paris, okay.
And why do you want to see it?
Oh, I don't know. I just wanted to experience it before I die.
Same.
Go, this one!
What bad words do we use when you guys are not around? I use hell.
You use that when we're around.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I know, I do.
You literally say hell all the time.
I don't say that, Mom. I don't say those.
You didn't say this?
I just...
Desi always says you said it.
Because he's the one that says it. He says all kinds of bad words.
Well, you say this.
Hell. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, so my dad got the most points. So my dad knows me the best. So now Ari's gonna come in and yeah, they're gonna answer. Good job, Dad. I love you, Mom. I love you, Mom. Bye.
On your phone, yeah. So I win.
Why would you guys put?
I put
reading.
Playing on your phone. She don't read.
I don't read. Anyway,
now you're reading. Next question.
I won, yeah.
I know you're reading.
Playing on your phone.
I don't play. I listen to my.
But it's on your
phone. But why are you always doing this?
So I get a point.
Cause she don't.
I retweet.
Oh, that's reading. What's my favorite song at the moment? Mom is in the car. Okay. Right now it's Saturday Nights by Khalid. And Speechless by Dan and Shay.
With Tori Kelly.
I love Dan and Shay.
What you put?
You put Taylor Swift.
What do my parents do that annoy me? Many things, but most of all is when like they wanna be like no boundaries, like no privacy. I believe I deserve my privacy, but they said you don't need your privacy because you live under my
roof.
What
do you need to do in private?
I gotta just have my own.
You're 13 years old, you want your privacy. What you want in there? What you doing?
I'm doing my thing.
What's your thing?
I'm doing my thing.
What is your thing?
Do my thing. That's what I'm doing. Next
you
question.
You gotta do them dishes. That's what you need to do. You gotta do them dishes. That's what you need to do.
My best friend. Is it in school or best friend in general?
Girl, period.
Okay, it's Amore and my mom.
Oh.
What'd you put?
I put Lizzie girl.
Cheyenne?
Who's Cheyenne High School?
The street. Oh, and Lizzie! Right. I was thinking about at home. But Lizzie, I have a lot of best friends. But it's Lizzie, Moira, and Marley, my mom. My least favorite school stuff. It's English.
Oh, but why I always get notifications for this?
No,
subject.
Science is my favorite. I told you in the car. We just went to the boba place and we weren't even talking about it. And I told my mom. I enjoy science.
Well, was mommy on her phone?
No, because she was talking.
Was she on her
she
phone?
Was like, I'm gonna make you a path. You're gonna be an engineer, Ari. And I was like, but I don't like math. I like science more.
But STEM is science.
No, but I don't like STEM.
To be an engineer, you need this.
I like no, but I don't like STEM.
To be an engineer, you need this.
I like.
Need to learn know how to read.
I even told her that's my favorite. See, that's what happened. She can't.
You said science was your favorite, but yet science gives me notifications on campus.
No, that's English.
It tells me it's not your favorite.
Cause I got 100%
English.
A
I got a point.
Class.
Move on. Next one.
What's my fear? I have trypophobia, so that's like a lot.
Cause you're trifling. Cause you're trifling.
I don't know what that means. But it's like a lot of dots, like a sponge. And I'm afraid of sponges.
You literally
wash the dishes. Tell me why my parents got me doing the dishes, even though I'm scared of the sponge.
I'm scared of the sponge? I'm learning
something.
I can't even
look
at it.
Oily.
So are you scared of the scrubber? You scared of the sponge? I'm learning
something.
I can't even look at it.
Oily.
So are you scared of the scrubber? Get it.
Oily.
So are you scared of the scrubber?
What are my hidden talents?
My biggest hidden talent. People don't consider it a talent, but it's when my parents come home and pretending that I did everything that I had to do, and pretending that I'm sleeping or that I did what I had to do.
It's not so you a liar. A
that's a talent.
It's not because
being lazy is a talent. Well, I put writing novels. Talent.
I put singing.
Because
she be singing.
We thought higher of you.
What'd
we thought
put?
Higher of you. We thought that you were a writer. Oh, I can write.
I just give up. Like I
you
just,
sure do.
I give up on like the process. I just go straight.
I think it's your phone. I think
character.
We should cut her phone.
Cut it.
Then she'll be a good singer.
Oh, can you sing?
Have auto
please sing for us, Mariah Carey.
Not for me. Next question.
What's my Starbucks order?
What is it?
It's the mocha frappuccino. That's it.
I put caramel frap.
I
don't like caramel.
Okay, alright.
What place do I want to visit? Tokyo or somewhere in Europe? Like, oh, Italy.
You know damn well you want to go to Korea.
I knew they was gonna say that. That's why I put this question on there.
So what do you want
to do? I mean, like, I would go to Korea, but that's not on my top list. Because when I was young, I was playing Street Fighter, and Chun Li, one of the settings was Tokyo. And I thought that was really cool. So ever since Chun Li went there, I wanted to follow her footsteps.
Boards and make me the bad guy, Chun Li. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. Ayo, I been off, Lara been crop. Place they Chun Li, drop the bins off.
What bad words do you use the most when parents aren't around?
Yeah, which one?
All of them. What you put?
I put the B word.
What you put?
F word.
You do?
In my head.
Good girl.
But at least I don't say in front of my parents, you know? I got respect.
Don't.
Huh?
She's a stranger in my house. Wrap it up.
Well, stranger. At least y'all know I'm scared of the sponge and I can't do dishes no more.
You need to get over your fear.
I can't do this no more.
So who knew you more best? Daddy?
I think my dad.
I don't even think anybody got a point.
I did.
He got English.
Daddy knows the girls
that
best.
My parents don't really know me. I'm a stranger in this house, but I'm not a stranger. My face isn't a stranger.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. It looks like my dad knows the girls best, so.
Yeah. What are we gonna do?
Oh, I gotta go sleep after this. I gotta go shower too.
Well, anyways.
Watch out for that scrubber.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, give this video a big thumbs up. See you next time. Bye.